Welcome back, everybody. Okay. I don't see any. Oh no, there's one. Alright, there's the crop circles. Brainwashed farmer. Indian harvest. Alright. Well, just get rid of that junk. A gang war. Let's take the ban. And go here. And see if I can do this gang war. Concerned citizen. I know those here. The Hummer here. Okay. I'm not sure about this. I'm instantly shot here. You're fine. And okay. Yeah, I can't do that. I can't do that. I'm called outpost. Oh, Black Lotus. Maybe I can capture one of those witches there. Should I get a dog? Let's get a dog. And head over there. Talk to the farmer. A noose. -55%, so you can use it once. Patrol here. Okay, yes. Right. Get this guy here. And this guy. Okay, good start. And if I could shoot this guy as well. Or this one. Okay, no. Hell, you dog. You can go here. And see what happens. This shouldn't be too difficult, these white guys. I don't have throwing. Well, you have a pistol, but those guys are easy. Yeah, I'm not worried about these guys. It's just a footman and a... Well, you can stay here. Since you're all staying back there, that's fine. You have a pistol. Well, not anymore. No line of fire. What about you? Nope. Well, I can just snipe these guys from afar. That's good. Okay, doggy, you can go forward. Oh right, I have a footman already, so I don't need to capture these guys. Oh nice. Okay, let's just see if the shotgunner you can actually get the rubber bullets. Yeah, there's a w- Don't hit my dog. Well, he did hit my dog. That's a warrior. That was a warrior. So the witch is here somewhere. So you can get those rubber bullets. That's another warrior. Okay, get that warrior. Oh well, if you're panicked, that's fine. That's excellent. Get those rubber bullets. And Doggy, you can go and scout again. Oh right, the footman is there. You shot my dog. And you shot me. How many shots do you get? Hit him. Your club. Okay, that's fine. I can go and... Well, you should be panicking now. There's two dead guys, so... Yeah, rip dog. I mean, dogs are okay, but they're... Now, if there's a ninja here somewhere, I can't... Another footman. Okay, move forward. Don't shoot the witch. Another warrior. Alright, that's good. Okay, shoot the footman here. Very nice. Damn. And get this witch. That was a ninja. Yeah, that's a... I don't know that one, but it's dead. No matter. I need that witch. Okay, can you maybe hit this witch? Okay, you can. I mean, she should pass out soon. And I hope there are no more. Oh, this footman. God damn it. Oh, they surrender. Well, I got the witch. I lost a dog. Zombie infestation. Another one. Well, that's a good training mission. Okay. Oh, you are here. Right. Go get him. Don't run away. Your accuracy is pretty good, 75. Let's start on the witch. Actually, never mind, let's clear this. Clear that list. Scorpion, it's kind of crap. Get the witch. Now I just need to exile the guys. I should be good to go. Okay, who needs the training most? You. You. Oh, you are in the van. Okay, well, you can go, I guess. Get some training. Shoot some zombies. A chupacabra. Extremely fast. Well, yes, they are extremely fast. And let's get rid of this, I don't know, zombie parasite. Transport alternative. No, I don't want that private transport. Okay, good. And you can move forward. Yeah, you have plenty of ammo, so you can just go forward. Reload, reload, move here, move there, shoot this zombie here. Yeah, good training mission. Okay, can you hit this one here? Boom. Reload. Okay, well, you got some hits. Not enough time units. Good. Move forward. Move forward. Oh, that was close. That was dumb. Well, I shouldn't have moved closer. Or that close. Okay, here's one. Oh yeah, this one is sleeping here. Move a bit closer again. And you can move here, here, and here. Reload. Okay, shoot this guy. Where's the fat zombie? Oh, there you are. Yeah, I don't want to get too close to that explodey guy. Get that fat zombie, you can reload. Move here. Move here. Here. Reload, move, aim shot, move, and move. Yeah, I think I have a zombie already. I should have a zombie. Yeah, zombie. I can sell those. Oh wait, I can turn them into juice, healing gel. Red Dawn lad. Get the AKM and that one, and get this Reaper terrorist, a Magnum. Evolutionary change, okay. Now I need an infector. A rat infestation. Bolt action rifle. This is, yeah, it's gonna take too long. I don't wanna do that. They're in the buildings and I don't wanna do that. Waki Shazi, Zashi. Yeah, get rid of these guns. A Red Dawn Pioneer, officers in training. Tokarev. Tonfa. AKM. Bit more accurate. Industrial investigation. All right, well, that means Dietrich, you can go. With the dogs. Yeah, do that. Smith and Wesson. I need to get those exalt guys. Chosen of Dagon. Those here, Church of Dagon operations. Okay, you can start on that. You can get that boomer corpse. SKS. Gopnik Dream. Lots of minus points. I can get the stapler. It's not great, but it's at least something. It is something at least. And I have the dogs again. So let's just play it safe. And first go and hide. You have a club. Go here. What do you have? You have a stapler, so I could... Okay, go here. Where did this guy even come from? I didn't see him. I hope there's no one here. Yeah, there shouldn't be anyone around here. Go this way. You have a wrench. You have a piece of pipe. Yeah, dogs are pretty good in this undercover mission, but yeah, against guns, not so much. Oh, there's an exalt somebody. Actually, I need to capture one of those guys, so if I can just make him bleed, and I'll just run away. Here's one. Is there anyone here? No. Okay, how did you not? You can come here. There's an open door. Okay, the guy was up here, so how the hell do I get there? From there. There's one. Yeah, it would be nice if I can just capture that one. Exalt guy, you have a stapler. Get him. Yeah, dogs are pretty good against unarmored noobs, I do have to say. They work pretty well. Especially if I got a little bit more time units on this. If you could train these dogs, then they would be absolutely fantastic. But because you only have 60. If you had 75 time units or something like that, then they would be pretty fast. Oh, you are down here now. Shit. Okay then. Well, that might be the last one. In that case, oh, well. I was hoping he would just start bleeding. But yeah, dogs are pretty good in the undercover mission. Priest of Dagon. Leaders. Okay, yeah, they're priests. Wrench. Red Dawn Sailor. Red Dawn Operations. Okay, I'm gonna start that soon. Wrench, yeah. I can get the operations now. I just need that Exalt base so I could capture one of those Exalt leaders as well. Rats. Okay, everybody. move back. Shoot this. So I can see something here. Okay, good. There's one. Move out of the way. Come on, shoot this. I can see something here. There's one. No line of fire. I don't really want to go here because can't see anything. You can go here. Okay. Yeah, like that. I just cannot see anything. There's one. Where the hell was that? Because those can easily just come right next to me and hit me. It's here. Okay. I guess you can come here. There. Make some holes in the wall. so I can see something. Is that it? No. Okay, where's the... I'm gonna shoot this. Can't see anything here. Okay, I don't think there's anyone here, so it must be around here somewhere. There you are. Well, there's some. Okay, come here, get this rat. Well, you... kinda stuck. Maybe you could get that now. Still, not the last one. Okay, go here. Reload and shoot. That has to be the last one, yes. That one oozes. SKS AKMs. Sell those. Get some cash. Nitro Express, it's a lot of damage. But it only has 3 round magazine, so it's not that good. Okay, start on that. And get rid of some of these. Science lab, yeah, I need the science lab. Church of Dagon operations. Okay, cult arms dealer. Well, I want that. Cattle mutilation. I think I'll stop here. Yeah, I'll stop here. So thanks for watching, and see you next time. Later.